In the 90 Day Fiancé franchise, star Syngin Colchester's hair is practically its own cast member, and it has changed a lot over the years. His goofy personality has won many fans over, and his luxurious locks are the icing on the cake. There have been a lot of ups and downs in the 90 Day, the single life star's relationship, and it's reflected in Syngin's hair evolution. Syngin's marriage may have fallen apart, but his hair is still on point. Syngin and his soon-to-be ex-wife Tanya Maduro were introduced in season 7, when the couple was still in love. They had a difficult relationship, and it was clear there were cracks between them, but Syngin and Tanya got married anyway. That decision was probably a mistake, because now, on the Single Life season 2, Syngin and Tanya have decided to break up. It seems Syngin is more ready to move on than Tanya is, but he has yet to actually move out and start a new life on his own. Syngin shared this throwback photo of himself as a teenager, and fans were shocked to see him with buzzed hair and more attitude. He looks completely different, and it's a far cry from the luscious locks that fans of 90 Day Fiancé are familiar with. In this blast from the past photo from early in Tanya and Syngin's relationship, the single life star doesn't have the buzz cut he had at 16. But his hair is definitely shorter than fans are used to. It's hard not to notice how happy the couple looks in the photo, and how different that is from the tension between them on The Single Life. Anyone who's grown out their hair knows about that one awkward stage it hits between short and long. It's clear from this photo that Syngin is having a little trouble with the length of his hair, and around that time he was probably constantly pushing his hair out of his face. In this photo, Syngin looks more familiar, and his hair is finally at shoulder length. At this time, there's tons of body and movement in his hair, and he's got a lot more to work with. Like many men during the pandemic in 2020, Syngin let his facial hair run wild and added a beard to his hair situation. It's definitely a rough quarantine look, but desperate times call for desperate hair. In this photo, Syngin's hair is about the same length and style that it is on The Single Life season 2. At this point in his evolution, he looks like he belongs in a shampoo ad, showing off his long, flowy, and clearly healthy hair. His locks are glorious, and as long as he keeps the ends clean and trimmed, Syngin will keep rocking model hair. Not all fans agree with how Syngin is acting on The Single Life, but it's hard to deny the wonder of his hair. No one does long and luscious like Syngin does, and a look through his Instagram history shows that his epic hair didn't happen overnight. The 90 Day Fiancé star has traveled a long and hairy road to get to where his is now, and his gorgeous locks continue to amaze fans.